Once again, that was Rabbi bringing you that hot garam hagu.